Jazz rock?
Yeah. I was told I would get at least one. I said even before, so I said, it's been one of them, you know? And if not, we would have to go through and come back to the
conference. Did you know somebody she said it?
You know, I believe though, if they, and it's hard for them, but if you
72 seconds at the 400 split.
Go Haydon!
On the back stretch, Hayden Cooper from Maple Mountain out in front, followed by Nate Hansen from Spanish Fork, Jacob Ellis from Wasatch, Kendrick Palmer from Uinta, and Caleb Gornica from Springville.
Keep going, Hayden! Go, Haydon, go!
Our 4x400 meter relay runners, both girls and guys, should be down around the starting area.
Let's go, Haydon. Pick it up a little bit, bud. Come on.
Meters. on the back stretch, still Haydon Cooper from Maple Mountain down in front, followed by Jacob Ellis, Nate Hansen, Caleb Bronica, and Kenneth Merrill.
Go ahead.
I've been trying to get a hold of
him. Let's go, Haydon.
Just a reminder, athletes in the infield, you cannot run with your runner from your school. Let's go, Haydon! Put her down, bud. Come on, bud. Let's go, Haydon! Let's go, Kenneth! We have a black Fitbit device that was left somewhere and delivered here to the booth. If you're missing a black Fitbit,
go Haydon! Hurry up now!
The booth. Pick it up, thank you.
Pick it up, hey! Come on, hurry! Pick it up, hey, come on, one hard lap. One more hard one. Come on, hey, let's go. Go, Haydon, go.
Go, Caleb.
Go, Haydon.
Go, Zach. Go, Zach. Kick it in, Zach. Go, Adam.
Go, Haydon!
Looks like Haydon Cooper on the back stretch, followed by Caleb Garnica from Springville.
Go, Haydon!
Jacob Ellis from Wasatch. Right alongside him is Kenneth Merrill from Maple Mountain.
Go, Haydon!
Go, Haydon!
Good job, Haydon! Push, push, push!
Go,
Jay! Good job, Caleb!
Good job, Caleb!
Go, Jay!
Go, Kenneth! Go, Kenneth!